For Convention 2020, the Diocese will be using an event and conferencing app called Whova. In this video, we're going to be breaking down accessing and downloading the app for both Apple and Android devices so that you can be ready to participate in Convention 2020. Stay tuned. To get started, we're going to be showing you how to download the app on an Apple device. If you have an Android device, skip to this part of the video to watch the download process for an Android. So first of all, you're going to open the App Store, and in the bottom right-hand corner, click on the search icon. Search for the Whova app, spelled W-H-O-V-A, and the app will be called the Whova Event and Conferencing app. You need to click this icon. It looks like a cloud with a little arrow to download the app and wait for it to download. Once it's downloaded, you will be able to open the app either from the App Store or from the home screen of your device. Downloading the Whova app on an Android device is fairly simple. First, click on the Google Play Store and in the search bar, search for the Whova app, spelled W-H-O-V-A. The app is called Whova Event and Conference App. All you need to do is click the button that says Install and wait for the app to download to your phone. Once the app is downloaded, you can open it directly from the Google Play Store or find it alongside your other apps.